This is the latest cabin we're building. It's been painted with Supertherm, which is a NASA product. They use it on their space shuttles. And its heating cooling properties are far superior than traditional house insulation. We purposely left the container look on the inside because it looks retro and it gives the cabin a much wider feel. The cargo doors at the rear can still be open for easy access. For the roof, we used mini orb with aluminium dressing. There's power points all round. It's got a timber finish flooring. Good quality windows and doors. LED downlights. The sheer strength of these makes them a safe home. There's also a complete inlet for a washing machine. This container is only 70% complete. It's got an open plan, so you can freely put anything anywhere. It can be used as an office, a granny flat, a studio, or even rent it out on your property to help pay the mortgage. Also, they're easily relocatable anywhere with minimal cost. It comes with gas hot water. Unlike house gas systems, this one doesn't burn when not used. So the swap and go gas bottles are perfect for these cabins and last longer periods. Now the bathroom. The toilet will go down here. It can be a chemical toilet like a motorhome or a traditional plumbed in style. A choice is yours. It's all included. Bathroom window. And here's the shower area. You can't see because of the lighting, but we've used a tile effect Lemmy panel. Looks good. The sliding door. You could also put solar on these if you wanted to completely live off the grid. And there's the kitchenette again. LED lights, kitchen or lounge window. These containers can be built any way you want. You may want a bigger kitchenette or bathroom area. You may want a complete different floor plan with other things added. We can do that. You will not need air conditioning in these. The ceramic paint retains a 22 degree temperature all year round. I have a client who has three of these on his property. They're all generating $160 each per week rent. His house repayments are almost nil, and he's helping Aussies with affordable accommodation. So I guess it's true what they say. Good things come in small packages. This type of container in Australia, you won't find new for under $25,000. We're asking 16 plus GST and delivery. That still brings it in under $18,000. Ecotainers@gmail.com.